Right, finally tonight, the UK's Eurovision entry Mae Muller has been giving a more considered take on her bid for glory. The 25-year-old was thrust into the spotlight after being unveiled last week, and she spoke to our entertainment reporter, Rishi Davda.
Mae Muller exudes confidence, power vocals, step-perfect dance moves, and frankly, frightening fingernails. But it'll take something special to reach the heights of Sam Ryder. Mae thinks the support he galvanised as last year's entry will actually help her.
Does that add a little bit of extra pressure this year, knowing how well he did?
I think it adds a little bit of pressure, but I think it's good pressure because, you know, Sam added so much more, like, positivity in, you know, to how the UK was seen in context with Eurovision. So for me, he's, you know, personally, he's done me like a huge favour because everyone's kind of looking at it with a bit more hope.
Ukraine won Eurovision in 2022, but Liverpool has stepped in to host given the ongoing war.
Obviously, Eurovision is about its music at its core, but really I think it's about coming together 3,000 Ukrainians that have, you know, had to leave their home and now they're residing in the UK. They're going to be there on the night at the grand final, and I think just that's just going to make it even more special.
Mae's been on the scene a little while, but performing in the world's biggest singing competition will be a career-defining moment.
Can you win this year?
Well, I'm going to try my best. You know, I think all the artists are amazing. I always think, what's the worst that can happen? You know, what's the worst that can happen? I trip over, then it happens. You know what I mean? As long as I go there, I'm not going to trip over. I'm not going to speak that into existence. I won't take that back.
One trip she will be taking is to Poland for a pre-Eurovision party performance, getting her name out there on the continent, encouraging fans to give her their vote. Instead, I wrote a song.